Hi guys, welcome to my channel. If you are a returning subscriber, welcome back, Bestie. And if you're new to the channel, hi babe. My name is Rhea. So today is the day of travel for vacation. I'm not going to be traveling for too long. But yes, I'm going to show you guys my airport fit. And yeah, you guys are just going to come along with me as we travel. I'm so excited, also so nervous, because this is my first time. I think I said it in the previous vlog, traveling in a plane, like a big plane. I've traveled like in a plane before, and if you're an OG, you know which vlog I'm talking about. It's like one of my first vlogs ever. It was like a small plane, and it was from Johannesburg to Northwest, so it was just a touchdown. But this time it's gonna be like, I have jitters, I'm nervous, excited. So yeah, let me not make this intro too long. I'm gonna show you guys my outfit and then we're gonna get out. Okay, so I'm wearing a jumpsuit. I'm wearing pants. These pants are from the Refinery. This is from Superbilist. I'm actually from Mr. Priest. Hair is from Touched by D Sana, and it gets finer with age. I'm wearing these from Ackerman's Women. Yeah, hold on. I'm also gonna like put this on. Hold on, it's from Refinery as well. Because like my destination is quite chilly. So yeah. Let's go. I'm just waiting for my parents to finish. Let's go. Guys, I had to ask what's going on because the nerves.
Regulations require that you observe and obey any instructions given to you by a crew member and to keep your seatbelt fastened whenever the overhead fastened seatbelt signs are illuminated. No smoking is permitted on board our aircraft or in any airport terminals.
Pretty.
got another bottle. Good morning. I'm up. And I'm like looking at the beach right now, and I feel like things of nature make you realize exactly how small you are, you know? Because this ocean is huge. Like, I'm seeing ocean as far as my eye can see, if that makes sense. And I'm gonna show you guys what it looks like in a little bit. Oh, you're gonna see it before this clip. But Sana, it is so gloomy here in Cape Town. I thought I'd be woken up by a really, really bright sunshine, but now, like, I woke up and it was 7, and it still looks like, I don't know, but it looks so pretty. The ocean is literally right here. I can smell it. Wow. People who live near the ocean are so lucky. But I could never, because I'm always thinking about 1,000 ways to die. And getting taken out by a tsunami. No. But it is so beautiful. And people are like at the beach while it's like this. I saw someone walking their dog. I'm seeing someone in like shorts going to the beach, like walking on the beach in shorts. I mean, it's not that cold, but it's so gloomy, and it's supposed to rain at like, I don't know, I'll tell you guys, I'll put it up on the screen. If I remember, but it's supposed to rain. Oh, I'm mumbling, guys. Let me show you the scenery. Yeah. So I am in Cape Town. So if you guess that somewhere, I'm in Cape Town. I am starving. It's so cold here. My outfit plans are ruined, but I'm not gonna let that ruin my friend. Okay, I'm not. And I can do. Hello.
Hi.
My makeup and take your pictures. I've had 2
coffees.
And Sana, I'm starting to feel jittery.
You can't trust in me. I can't.
trusting you.